Hi, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'm going to talk through how to create a Plex guest user account. Enabling a Plex guest account makes it possible for anyone accessing your Plex media server to access the libraries on that media server that you decide to share without having to set up individual accounts for those users. It's important to note that you can only share an entire library and not an individual file. So if there are specific pieces of content within a library that you want to share, you'll want to explore moving that piece of content into its own library and then sharing that particular library with the guest account. And now, the steps to create a Plex guest user account. Step 1. Launch the Plex Media Server application and log into your Plex account if prompted. Step 2. Click the settings icon in the upper right corner of the screen. The settings icon features a wrench and a screwdriver laid over each other in the shape of an X. The settings screen appears. Step 3. Click Users in the menu along the top of the settings screen. The users options appear on the lower part of the screen. Step 4. Click the gray Enable Guest button toward the top part of the screen. If you don't have a PIN associated with your account, you'll be prompted to create one. Enter a 4-digit PIN and then click Save if prompted. You'll return to the screen displaying user accounts, where you'll now see a guest user account. You have now successfully created a guest user account on your Plex Media Server. Step 5. Click the Edit icon in the upper right corner of the guest user icon. The Edit icon looks like a pencil. A guest dialog box opens. Step 6. Click the name of the server beneath My Servers that you want to share content from. The media libraries on that server appear on the right side of your screen. Step 7. Click to place a check in the box to the left of any libraries you want to share with the guest account. Step 8. Click Restrictions beneath My Servers on the left side of the screen. Work through the options on the right side of the screen. For example, you can choose whether or not to allow users to sync content, upload photos to your server, give them access to channels, put restrictions on movie ratings or TV shows, and more. Click the orange Save Changes button. You'll return to the users screen where you'll see a notification about how many libraries that you're sharing with the guest user account.